exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
That's the look of confidence right there.
Superstars look geared up and ready to go. Oh, yeah. This is the one we've all been waiting for. Tables, ladders, and chairs.
Misstep, and the ambush is foiled.
Yeah, good thing, too.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look at this. Couldn't. That's it. He's done. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never...
That's it! He's out! Boy, there's no way he's gonna be able to stand after that.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
This might not end well.
Astonishing maneuver by The Rock.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Four.
Now back to the ring.
Five.
The Rock. And The Rock makes him pay for all that.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricade.
What?
The sharpshooter. Rock's got him in the sharpshooter.
Four.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
There's no escaping this.
Two.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Not this.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. Oh, man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Rock's got the legs, trying to turn him over, and he's done it. Sharpshooter. Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Well, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
What? The sharpshooter! Rock's got him in the sharpshooter!
Six!
Inside the ring again!
Yeah, and they should be.
Seven.
This is where the action needs to be. These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see.
Two.
What an incredible match.
One.
Watch out here.
Two.
Oh,
three.
No. The Rock with the opening.
And here's the People's Champ.
Four.
The Rock is feeding off the electricity from the sellout crowd.
The Rock is in position. Wait a minute. No, 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 no. Oh, my God. I can't believe what just happened here.
Oh, my gosh. I'm speechless, Cole. Rock bottom hits. The SmackDown has been laid down. Whoa.
Rock.
I can feel the
astonishing maneuver by The Rock. Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Three.
This might be big.
I gotta tell you, I crossed paths with the great one back in the day, but even I'm getting goosebumps.
Whoa!
Rock!
On the table, what destruction. With absolutely no care for their own well-being, that announcer's table has been completely annihilated.
Good grief! That thing looks like a pile of sawdust in a lumberyard.
And The Rock makes him pay for all that.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you.
Astonishing maneuver by The Rock.
He's setting it up.
Are we going to see it, Cole?
I think so.
Oh, and another Rock bottom connects. We're looking at complete domination here.
Message of defiance to your opponent.
I think that'll get the message loud and clear.
And here's the beat.
Wow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
That'll get your opponent fired up. Just hope it doesn't backfire on you.
And it could well happen.
They say imitation's the sincerest form of. I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
Oh, look out. We've seen this before. The Rock got the ability to string moves together, and pardon the pun, but Rock creates that energy from his father, the WWE Hall of Famer soul man, Rocky Johnson.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Wow, what a move from The Rock. Now that's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
The Rock.
Oh, yeah. The Rock is showing us all why he is the great one. It connected. The People's Elbow.
And this has got to be it.
They got him.
Two, three.
He did it. What a huge win.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. Let's go to the highlights here. Let's see. And here.
Representing
victory here in one-on-one action.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.